Hey there, it's me again. It's been 4 months since Yash recruited us. Officially, we are now superheroes, but spiritually though? Not so much. Okay, let me back up a little. A lot had happened. For example, we found out the real reason we were recruited.
A group of superhuman terrorists called the Heatons have been trying to overthrow the Malaysian government. We have been outnumbered 3-1. We need all the help that we can get.
This group of terrorists has been talking about have kidnapped a bunch of superhumans in the past 2 years. Superhumans who have shown off their powers online or even speak about them openly. Unlike the two of us. The next 4 months were mostly code and conduct classes and self-defense training. Training was supposed to last another 6 months, but
all the help that we can get.
He's trying to kill us.
I don't think you fool.
Dude, we're trying not to die.
Guys, we should run.
No, we have a mission to complete.
His power. He can metallize part of his body for 4 seconds and have to wait 2 more seconds to do it again.
Okay.
Guy that you didn't like in college?
Guy you kept hitting on my...
Go!
We should check on Yach.
What the shit?
This is bad.